safe area entered. Object of interest detected.
Not by a long shot.
Portable electronic device detected.
Hello, Agent. I've been recruited to help you survive in the Dark Zones. I'll be heading over to the base of operations soon, so come and visit me and I'll explain more.
I'm looking for an agent to recover supplies from Dark Zones. I've spent time in the Dark Zones, and I know a thing or two about the hazards and the opportunities you can find inside those walls. Follow my advice, and you just might make it out alive.
Portable electronic device detected.
South as the mall now, and it's only a matter of time before they clash with the True Sons for real.
There's been a few skirmishes already.
Too bad we just can't sit back and let them kill each other off.
The Hyena Council is just a bunch of chicken shit gangsters. Shouldn't be too hard to encourage them to turn on one another.
I'd love to see that.
Why don't we all? Listen, how's Ellie doing?
Can't say. She doesn't talk much.
At least she's here, with you.
Yeah. It's pretty bad out there, isn't it?
Yeah. I'm not sure we'll survive the spring.
Not looking forward to that.
But hey, can't give up, right?
Extremist Mollus.
Indeed.
We've got a better setup for our solar panels. With the new configuration, we've increased our input and can now run more lights at night.
Hey, friend. Name's Charles Douglas. I'm to supervise the shooting range they've set up in the basement of the White House. Looking forward to working with you, mate.
Greetings, Agent.
Electronic device detected.
The rooftop terrace is now officially open. That's our biggest share space, perfect for the whole community. You like electricity? I like electricity. And now, thanks to the wind turbine blimp, we've got all the electricity we could ever use.
Five months ago, I was part of the USDA's DC-62 research team. Our lab got quarantined, and I'm the only one who made it out. But our research is still in there, and in the wrong hands, it could do a lot of harm.
Look, you tell him that this isn't up for debate. He needs to stand the fuck down. I know he's going to get you all killed if he keeps this shit up. Deal with it. Out. Hey, there's a True Sons munition stockpile a couple blocks south of here at the Department of Justice building. It's a risk we can't tolerate. Would you be up for some sabotage?
Hey there.
Agent, we intercepted this communication from the True Sons. Listen.
Why would there be a water fountain on the roof of a museum?
Yeah, problem is the pump ain't working. If we could figure out how to turn the damn thing on, that'd be a start.
This message came from the True Sons camped out in one of the museums in the National Mall. If they're sitting on a source of water over there, we've got to go check it out.
Hello. Good to see you.
Hey, sugar. It's good to see you. You know, you've done something unthinkable. You've given us hope. I think Kelso and I both lost sight of how important it is. I hate to ask more of you when you've already done so much. But if you find yourself in the vicinity of the police headquarters over on Indiana Avenue, I could use your help with a personal matter. It's nothing urgent, but it would mean a lot to me.
Agent, we can use this facility to reestablish our connection to the division satellite network. Agent, we can use this facility to reestablish our connection to the division satellite network.
Friendly control point nearby.
Dark hits in a hurry,
of course.
Dark room smells like...
Where?
Well, well, I'm gonna...
Son of a bitch!
If we want to get Isaac back online across the country, we need to reconnect the local system to the satellite network. We should be able to do that at the NOAA headquarters building.
Get to the control room. I can walk you through the process from there. Top of the atrium.
Portable device detected. Hostile radio intercepted.
It's the Division! Sound the alarm!
Device detected.
I guess you haven't heard about Mendez.
Who is this Mendez you speak of? Sounds like a real moron.
Not anymore.
Oh. He's resigning?
He's dead. He offed himself, apparently.
Mendez?
Yeah, no shit. Uncharacteristic of him to actually follow through on something, but now it's all gonna be on you. Hope you're ready for it.
Good spot for a turret.
it!
Hostile movement on the roof.
Control terminal, offline.
With the main terminal down, we're gonna have to walk through a bunch of extra steps. See if you can find a working computer.
Joint Base Andrews, this is Air Force One on approach. Do you copy?
We read you loud and clear. Welcome home. I've got you on a bearing of 100 at 60 Angels, over.
That sounds about right. Gonna alter course to the southeast, heading one.
We're gonna have to manually establish a connection. We need a good antenna and a better radio. This place has both. Get out there and align the satellite dishes. There should be a console at the base of each dish.
Just fucking die on.
Transmission. Signal is insufficient.
So far, so good. Now we just gotta find a transmitter to boost the signal.
Before the government evacuated the complex, a UHF radio was housed here for testing purposes. It should be somewhere on the lower levels.
Kill that fucker!
Frequency relay payload detected.
Bingo. That comms module has the transmitter we need to finalize communications with the satellites. Agent, activate the crane sequence, and we're in business.
Agent,
That's it. We should be able to extract the radio once it's docked.
All right. This will extract the transmitter from the module and connect it to the rest of the facility. Then we can link up with the division satellites.
Satellite network is fine. I'll send a team to secure the transmitter for safekeeping. Good work, Agent.